concern this weekend.
You're sweet. I was just telling Wayne during commercial break, we brought him home for a few hours again on Saturday. It was the first time that we were able to bring him home for a little over a month. At first, for about 20 minutes, he didn't want to go with us because the nurses say they get very comfortable in their zone there, and it was hard for him to leave. So with much pleading and begging, and actually Race is the one that got him in the car, that he came home with us. But it was a really good day. He addressed Gunner, our dog, by his name at least 20 times. You know, said, come here, Gunner, or lay down, Gunner, or tried to even get up to let the dog out because he knew what Gunner, when he went to the door, what that meant. He called Race by his name probably 10 times, Sienna by hers too. So we had a good day. Yeah. And that was good for me because Wednesday, just less than a week ago, Roger insisted that I was his sister, Diane, and kept insisting that I was. And, you know, that's heartbreaking. Yeah. I kept saying, I'm your wife. And he'd say, no, you're my sister, Diane. Yeah. But then the part that I took of that that was positive is his sister's name is Diane. Yeah. And so that was a good thing. At least he made that connection. And that she had just visited him the night before. And so maybe that was still fresh in his memory.
But that's all good news.
So I needed that Saturday to feel...
progress.
Yes. And we saw that. It was a much better day with him at our house. And I do feel like... We're getting there. It's baby steps. Still no memory, but with these things automatically coming out, it gives us hope that maybe in 5 months or maybe in 5 years, we'll have him back.
I think there's no doubt about it. There's no doubt about it. So anyway, that's good. It's good. It's always good to have a good report.
I know. That's a I'll good take them because usually it's so hard to even get emotionally through these when you ask me. And this was good.
That's a good report.
Yeah, I'll take it.
All right. Let's check in with Scott, see what's happening weather-wise.